train service terminates at Changi Airport.
Kisah lewat sih.
Tonton.